Hey, and welcome to a new Let's Play. If you don't know what game this is, you've lived under a rock forever. It's Minecraft. Unlike previous ones where I've set a goal of let's find this, or let's stream until I find penguins, or let's put a house in and blow it up, this time is just a simple hardcore run. We're going to create a new world. Of course, I stuffed that up. There we go. Because I'm highly original. In fact, more world options. That will be our seed. Originality. All these things will be off. We're done there. Hardcore. Same as survival, but locked on the hardest difficulty. I'm going to get one crack at it. And that's what I like about this approach is it has a defined life. Whenever I snuff it, that's it. So let's dive in. It's a interesting world generation screen, I suppose. Give it a moment to generate the world. We've got a roofed forest there. Right beside a desert, apparently. Never change, Minecraft, never change. Well, we're immediately going to head over towards the roofed forest because I see mushrooms, I see wood. That is more than what we need. And we got sheep. Holy crap, what a generous start. Oh, my texture pack. I used the John Smith Legacy texture pack because I've always used this. This is my favorite. We got sheep too, so we can automatically go straight to skipping nighttime. The game clearly took pity on me. And punch a tree. Just grab this one for present purposes. It's because of the texture pack that we can't see. Oh, we can see the block breaking from underneath. But if I take it side on, which we can't see there, which I'm assuming is the texture pack not quite processing it properly. But there we go. Oh, we even grabbed a stick. Woo. Anyway, we're just going to do that, make us a crafting bench, and we actually, oh, we might as well make a sword out of that. Now sheeps, if you jump while attacking, it's a critical hit. That's what I should be aiming for, as well as the sweep attack. Oh, we actually need to hit something apparently to show that off. Like that. Okay. We'll grab some blue so that we get blue dye for our bed. Cornflower. That's new. Wouldn't mind... Oh, can we make red? Oh, not red, purple. Harvest seeds while we're out here. One, two, three. So we've got those. Can that be mixed with the cornflower blue? If it can, yay for purple. Just grab that extra bit of wool in case we can. Migrate, move our way back. Got an apple for food. We've got plenty of mutton as well already. We've been given an incredible starting spot here. Right, can we... Oh, where'd it go? There it is. Can we mix blue and red? We can. That makes me a very happy camper. And another blue. Get out of here, no one likes you, red. Rid of that, rid of that. And you know what, we can get rid of... I don't know what my drop key is, apparently. Oh my god, I know what that key is. There. We don't really need any more dye. Right, so we have... We've even got cows. We've got cows, we've got sheep, we've got horses, we've got mushrooms. things for agriculture. Very generous start. What we want to begin with though is a pickaxe. And might as well just turn those into planks as well while we're here. A regular axe. And might as well plant that sapling while we're here too. Oh shit, more saplings. And this is how I end up on an endless quest planting bloody saplings. Okay. So we've got oak, we've got dark oak. I'm going to go with dark oak for my house. I prefer the look of it. Ideally there should be some... there is clay in fact, so... we're going to do this. Make a shovel and we're going to get that clay too. While we're here, before I get too sidetracked, make a bed. Hello sheep that gets to live. Oh, lag. So, clay we can bake in a furnace, turn it into bricks, which is going to look really nice with that dark oak. Well, we don't want to dig underwater, it's much slower. Dig there, there we go. Grab these. Oh my god, let me swim. You can sprint swim underwater. If that phrase makes any sense to anybody. Plenty to explore around here. This is a fantastic starting spot. We're gonna want some glass. 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll focus on clay because we only get a... for every 4 pieces of clay we collect, we get 1 block of bricks. So it's not the best exchange, right? How are we doing? Yep. So we'll get, what's that? 2.5, we'll get what, 1.25? We get 3/4 of a thing. Grab this. So apparently Tree Capitator is not part of vanilla Minecraft yet. Get on it, Mojang. And I think I can hear lava. I can hear lava. Oh, that will be very handy later on. It'll be incredibly unhandy right now. And a convenient dark oak tree to chop down. Jesus Christ. There's some brown mushrooms over there too, so that we can make mushroom soup. Food is not an issue. I'm actually disappointed by the start though. I was hoping for something a bit more challenging as opposed to the gimme that we have. Right, we'll just do that. Just so we can keep chopping. I should have grabbed some stone while I was near that pool of lava. Would have been a very brief episode if I'd really tried that though. Some stone there, we'll grab that. Got some sugarcane as well. Oh my god, more clay. Ah, this is happiness summed up in a starting spot. there's a cave over there. Be content with what we've got right now. It's getting a bit late in the day. We want to get a stove, a furnace. We want to be able to start getting our lair ready. Here's a nice quarry. Almost see myself building into the side of this. How uniform is this? This is a nice spot, actually. It's straight into a cave, though. But if we built over the top, almost like an extension out of the side of the hill, could look pretty decent. He says as the sun starts going down and he realizes that right now he just needs to dig in somewhere for the night. Actually, I'm going to be incredibly cheap. And I'm going to do a Kurt J. Mac right now. Grab apple. So they're going to be really, really clever or really short-sighted. Oh, I see coal. Grab that when we wake. Achievement made. Advancement made. Not achievements anymore. Alright, doesn't really matter if we lose our spawn point. This is hardcore mode. There will be no need to respawn in this. Right, so. We've got this neat little spot here. We've got nice open space. And I reckon for present purposes, this is as good a spot as any to set up. So, we'll just get this bit of dirt. We'll just move these up here for the moment out of the way. Dirt's the only thing I really need to care about right now. There. So, how do we go about building over the top? First things first, let's just build this over like so. Put that there. Take that out. Do that. We can put a torch there in due course. Crafting bench. Faithful crafting bench. Sit there for a moment. I'm just going to dig some more of this out. Gone from being quarry to home. Grab that, thank you. What I need is just a little bit more cobblestone. Being very careful about my surroundings right now. We'll just put some sand there so my creepers can move it. Oh my god, there we go. And voila. Furnace, let's grab that coal. Wonder if the sprites for this pack are just a little bit off there. Not that I am the least bit bothered by it, I'm just thrilled that my favorite texture pack is still there. Take that, we can always recreate the stone. As it is, I think I'm going to end up putting an alternate floor in on the bottom there rather than the mix and matched other stones. I just like the way the natural geography kind of forms those square shapes to build into. Grab these. Okay. Now, we will make torches. Oh, I heard what sounded like a skeleton then. Can't imagine where it would have been. Oh, I hear a spider. I hear a spider. Doesn't look like it's anywhere that's an immediate threat. Probably behind a wall. Okay, I'm very happy with that. So this is going to effectively be where we branch deeper down. That being the case, let's put a wall up here. That works. Which direction is the door going to go? I reckon put the door... God damn it. Decisions, decisions. There we go, I thought I had more. Right, so... door will go here. On this side. And you bet they're gonna be iron doors once we've reached that level of owning things. Torch there, I don't need the pretentious wood-backed thing that we had in the other spot. Being mindful of the proximity to lava. Apparently we're not that close. Any iron down here? Sometimes these little rock pools can contain iron. This one does not. I am disappointed. Ouch. Oh, there we have it. Damage taken. Game over. Take that. And that. And go back and make us a proper stone pickaxe. So we've got... stone pickaxe. I also like the way that the tools look progressively better as you upgrade your materials. We also want a hoe. That's good for now. Right, we'll grab the rest of this coal because it's going to be useful in smithing the bricks. Bricks and the glass for our house. Yoink. Grab this little patch out here. Ah, and the elusive music has decided to pay us a visit. Watch that last 8 seconds. That was an inconspicuous amount of... grab this one. So we have a bit of filling in to do. We can't do it all with rock. Plenty of that for the moment. Anything in here? We got some diorite and some cobble and some stone. In here we've got some dirt and some sand. This is probably the least interesting pool I've seen in my entire Minecraft playing life. Oh, hello, sound of zombie. You are down here. They've got little black heads on them. Okay, well that was a thing. Got a fluffy little bunny over there. We've got sandstone down here. Just gonna light this right the fuck up. Okay. That should hopefully prevent more things spawning entirely too close to home. Now where is a brown mushroom tree? Right there. How's the sun doing? Looks like we're getting to the end of the day. Oh, 20 minutes. Yep, it would be coming up on nighttime again. What's that? That looks like cobble again. Couldn't care less right now. Ow, my ankle. Apple, heal me. Apparently not quite good enough. What was I coming out here looking for? Aside from the brown tree, I think I came out looking this way for, clay in the underground, in the rock pools. Speaking of underground, we'll just steal this while we're here, a bit more coal. The sound of leveling up 5 times for killing 2 monsters. That's where a creeper drops in behind me because holy crap, this just goes on forever. We will make some more torches. Actually, what is it looking like out there? It's actually getting pretty late. We actually probably do want to quickly run up, lay our bed down and get some sleep. Please don't kill us, please don't kill us. Good! And a bit more stone for our trouble. This is a most impressive vein of coal. Hopefully there's a bit of iron around it too. No iron. Grab that bit of granite. And that one. And that one. And that one. Just to be difficult. Roof forests, of course, are incredibly dark places where incredibly mean things can spawn and nom on me. So I don't know if that's something spawn in the darkness of the forest, or if it's beneath the ground. Not in any great hurry to find out either way. Sounds like it's underneath me. No, we're not getting any mushrooms out of that anyway. Oh, we did get some mushrooms out of that anyway. Huh. Shows how much attention I was paying. Alright, so, anyway. Whole reason we ended up out there was looking for clay, of which there was none. There is, however, some clay here. We'll grab that, and that, and that. bob along the surface, jabbing at it with our shovel. And we're going to need to make a couple of furnaces to get this going. I wonder what the blast furnace does. I remember... there's a crouch. I remember seeing the blast furnace actually furnaces faster, which probably going to be very, very useful with so much to get through. Down. Swim! Two, three, four, five, six, seven. As much as we can. How are we doing? We've got four stacks already. Let's not be too greedy. We do actually need to start smelting this down. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Grab the sand. We've got some glass to work with, some panes. And the sugar cane, which we will want to eventually start farming, but that's a mission for once we have our lair established. Or at least this lair established. Right, so... next step, I think we want some furnaces going. Let's see, we'll get three more out of that. We have four. Two, three, and four. And we will... one of each... presently, just doing that. Working through the clay to begin with. Well, that's working through clay. We'll see what other recipes we've unlocked. We've got boats, we've got levers, we've got walls from floors. The campfire is one that does especially interest me because it serves as a short-range beacon as well. Barrels, I don't quite get the purpose of. Smoker is useful for cooking food. We want logs and a furnace for that. Alright, well, we need more stone for that then. In we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, where'd it go? There it is. We've got that. And a smoker. Now, I suppose that also requires fuel. Can we use zombie meat? No, we cannot use zombie meat as fuel. That is indeed a faster way of cooking food. It looks cooler too. What else have we got? Do we have a blast furnace yet? No, I guess we need to unlock iron to get that. Same way you unlock iron for a lantern. But I'm very happy with that still. Well, they're doing their thing. Grab those, we could have gotten one more out of that. So it's still the same ratio, the fuel consumption to product ratio, but it does it a little bit faster. No, farm is next, let's get back to filling in that terrain. We want a nice rectangular patch. Works. That's a nice frame to begin with. And we'll just take take those out of it, and that one can go straight down. Okay, so this is the beginnings. We'll also just do along here is that, because we'll have stone going down there. We just replace granite along here. Just for the moment. Let's get these sheer with the wall. This will be a basement. Be where we do all of our forging and cooking and brewing of poisons for the local school children. And stabbing of zombies in the head if they keep making obnoxious sounds. Short-sightedness. I had it. There we go. How are you guys going? Yeah, you're gonna be a while. Okay, so we now would go around the edge with some cobblestone, I guess. Just level this out. Whoa, lag. I don't actually know if this is cloud-based anymore or if it's just my own system lagging. Oh, water level. Duly noted. We will replace those with glass. So this will be a door here, so we can come in and out through there. Might as well reclaim that. Gonna need that for a little while now. Oh god, is it night time again? Oh, half an hour. Well, got a campfire now. Lay our bed out. Let's not lay it right there. There's a much better place. I'll drink some of this coffee. Oh dear. Now you can actually take damage from being over the fireplace. So don't climb on the fireplace. Campfire. Fireplace. I will be turning one into a fireplace once we've got the house set up. Because they can make nifty little chimneys. Make four nifty little chimneys. Then where is our bench over here? We want another shovel. Cobblestone. So I suppose the rectangular edge would still put us along here, wouldn't it? Like so. So I guess I don't really need to worry about the glass along there. I have mixed feelings about that. I was looking forward to the glass along there. Just go over here and... Oh, why do we need to go over there? We have a quarry right here, which we then decided to turn into our home because sensible life choices are not my strong suit. We'll just grab from here. Oh, good. My pickaxe broke. We need to make more than one at a time. He says making one. We don't have enough stone in my defense to make a second one just yet. Oh, I see that dust. That makes me worry that I've got silverfish nearby. Polish that and do something with it. But it has just occurred to me that after 3 10-minute days, we are just at half an hour now, so I'm actually going to call it there, and we'll pick up again in a moment, where hopefully I will get some semblance of a livable space constructed. But until then, cheers.